Welcome! In front of me I have Apple Watch 9 and I'm gonna show you how to factory reset this watch and remove the screen lock in the process. Let's say you have the screen lock enabled on your Apple Watch and you don't remember the combination, the passcode to unlock it. You can remove it by factory resetting your watch. And to do it you will need a couple of things. Or actually you will need one thing, you will need a charger provided with your watch. Basically we need to plug the watch to the charger to factory reset it. Okay, so if your watch is locked and you don't remember the passcode, you can press and hold the side button, keep holding it until you see the menu right here. And once you see this menu, press and hold the crown button. And after a second or two, you will see the message connect a power source to proceed. Now, plug your watch to the charger, and once you plug it to the charger, you will see this message: erase all content and settings, reset. Basically, you can factory reset your watch. We want to do it, so let's tap on reset, and then confirm by tapping on reset again. And once you see this message on the screen, it means that the factory reset is complete. And you can set up your watch through the watch app on your iPhone and the screen lock should be gone. Basically, you can set up the watch again and it will work, but the only thing you will lose is data and settings from your watch. So you need to be aware of that. Okay, and that's how you factory reset this watch if you have the screen lock enabled. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and leaving the like on the video.